The society's vision
is to put the power and wonder of science
into everyone's hands.
The society provides one of the most important programs for young kids today because science is ever more important.
I get excited to come to work at the Society for Science and the Public. There are two things about it. One is the young people we work with throughout the world. Young people who dream of becoming the next scientist and next engineer, and possibly even winning the Nobel Prize someday. The other aspect of my work is leading an incredible newsroom, being a publisher of Science News.
What I'm most excited about in the Society is their outreach to students, and that always is the most important thing that we can do as scientists, especially at my age, is to inspire the next generation.
I think the Society is fulfilling its vision by really introducing more young people to science. It's giving them the confidence to pursue science.
So as a former participant in competitions that were hosted by the Society, I think they're a really cool opportunity for students to have their own project and to learn project management skills and communication and science all at the same time.
We want you to support the Society for Science and the Public to make sure that we have a literate scientific population in this country and around the world. And we want you to support the Society for Science and the Public to make sure that every single young person in this country can dream of becoming a scientist and engineer.